Now, if you were a fan of Rowan and Cohen, well, I'm very sad, a little bit happy to report that the deadly duo have suffered musical differences and have split. But fear not, Cohen's about to try and storm the charts on his own, taking on Matt Cardle in his bid to get to Christmas number one. Christopher.
Yes, now, well, you might remember, as Kelly said, 2 weeks ago, Rowan Ricketts and I recorded, as you can see here, a FA Cup song for Ebbsfleet United. And as Kelly reported, sadly, he wanted to go like a sort of rap route and I wanted to more. So I think there's things to be said about funk folk, which is a new thing I'm pursuing. Anyway, needless to say, I've created a new Christmas song. The buzz round here right now, I've got to tell you, it's minimal, but that's not the point. Now, but on ESPN, there's an exclusive world premiere of the brand new, okay, the brand new Christmas number one. It's called Christmas is About Football. It features Stubbdog. This is it. Just watch and enjoy.
Christmas ain't about tinsel or baubles on a tree. And Christmas ain't about giving gifts or seeing family. There's just one thing that makes Christmas the very best time of all. If you ask me, I'll say with glee, Christmas is about football. I don't want to see my parents, my gran or cousin Trish. I just want to go down the pub, watch a game and get proper. Pistachio nuts are tasty on. Christmas is about football. There's a game on every day. I'd have Nanny and Co over Santa and Snow. Just stick them in my sleigh. And I don't care about mistletoe or who I'm going to kiss. I just want to go down the pub, watch a game and get proper. Pick me up an omelette. Christmas ain't about turkey, gravy, sprouts or figs. It's about come on, rev and on me in. And go on, son, have a tea.
I don't know what it is about Christmas time, but it's when all the ladies look really fine. They all come running to your boy Stubbs singing, Ray Dog, you throw the best party. If you want this Christmas to be sick and fly, get to the phone going, R-A-Y. Money from the shop can go to charity. It's coming right back to Chris and me.
Now people may say it's the time for sharing and loving all mankind, but I'd rather watch the Spurs come back from being two goals behind. Sorry, Arsenal. Christmas ain't about spending time with your kids or other half. It's about pies and beer and Christmas cheer while you wave your faith team scarf.
Ryan Bauble. Slayton Bane. Snola Abiobi. Goodness me.
What can I say? What can I say? I think we should throw now, obviously, to the our little talk of the terrace X Factor panel. Guys, what do you think?
Oh, no, 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 I don't think we should. I want you to explain yourself. What made you think that was a good idea?
Various reasons. Look, I'm not being funny, but, you know, Matt Cardle and Cher in the final three didn't agree with it. Wagner was where my money was at, and I thought if Wagner could do it, then I can do it.
Yeah, I think I you'll can find see that's I've where delivered. You get your musical inspiration.
It's oh, I mean, quite Stubbs, apparent. Stubbs, he made that song.
I need to just say...
He made it.
I need to just say for everyone now who's sitting at home going, oh, oh God, I need more of that, you can go to espn.co.uk/TOTT and the video is on there. And it will also be on iTunes at some point this week. So if in the bizarre twist of fate we make any money of it, we'll... give it to a charity, I'm sure.
I've just that's unlikely.
I've heard our website's crashed with all the traffic. It's just gone to it.
Expected. Yeah.